Hi guys, welcome back to my new video. In this video, I'm going to show how you can just unblock all of website in your school Chromebook. Let's get started. So first, here you need to scroll down to the description of this video, and here you can find the link of the proxy, and here you can see unblockers. Now here you can just click on this link, then it will open this site. First, here you need to scroll down a little bit, and here you can see the docs file. Here you need to click on that link, then it will open the this type of web page. Then here you can see the list of the unblockers that you can use to unblock any website in your school Chromebook. So guys, let me test with the one unblocker or proxy. Then here you can see the bunch of proxy. Let me test one. Here you can see just that suspended, and here you can see you need to click on OK. Then here you need to type the website that like to unblock in your school Chromebook. So let me unblock discord.com. Then hit enter. After you type the full URL, then here you can see the result within seconds. Here you can see the Discord is successfully unblocked in your school Chromebook. So you can also unblock any other websites in your school Chromebook like this. So this is the way how you can just use this to unblock any website in your school Chromebook. So if this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you are new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.